everyone, it's Sinisterjag here again today, and today I'm going to show you how to replace your air filters on the Cpap machine. So this is the new one, so I'll just show you how to take the old one out. Here's my machine. So you open this door like that. Okay. And there's the old filter. So you throw that away and you put the new one in. Like that. Oops. Ah, come on. There we go. Put it in and there we go. Close the door. Okay. It's got out! A minute. Ah, there we go. Okay, there's the new filter in. Now I usually change them once a month, near the end of the month. So there's my new filter in the machine for next month, and that's about it. So thank you for watching, please subscribe for more, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.